in the Google Classroom. There's also a sample there on how to do it. Understood, Gama and the others?
Sir, what do you mean sa katong picture, sir? Katong ibutang sa pinaka last, sir, ba? Ito picture na nag sa kanyang philosophical paper, sir.
Oh, so for example, you picture yourself, for example, your topic is about human freedom or faith in God, okay, or what is God. So you picture yourself that you pray, or for example, in human freedom, you picture yourself in situation that you are responsible of your freedom. Nasab that? Then you put it there.
Okay, sir.
Very easy.
Pwede magkuha ng pictures sa internet, sir. Ano adyo dapat na pictures?
Eh? Okay, sige. Para hindi mo mahirapan, you can what you call get the picture from in the internet. Understood? Or any other source in relation to your topic, so that you can describe your topic in that picture. Understood? Nasabtan?
Yes, sir. Sa experience na part, sir, ba? Sa katong part sa philosophical paper, ang experience, sir, kay ka ng first-hand experience about sa mong topic, sir, or sa lain experience?
First-hand experience is your experience of yourself. For example, in human freedom, no? You are responsible of your action. So you experience your first-hand experience. Nasabtan?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. What about the others? Spinoza? We have any question? Okay, Spinoza?
Wala, sir.
Okay, if you have still clarification, you can message me on Messenger. Understood?
Okay, sir.
Kung naapugin mo yung pangutana, you can message me. Gaan, nasabtan ba?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so please be attentive with the time, ha? Because when it's late, it's already slash top of your score. So please be on time. 100 points. When it's late, it's already 50. Sayang. Okay? When you are not have to pass it, it's already zero. Oh, Gama?
Sir, di na dyan mahan nyo ang deadline, sir.
Huh? Why? Why you are telling me that one? Do you have any other concern, Gama?
Ano, sir, kay... Hindi na ako, sir, kay... Hindi na ako matarong ang philosophical paper in that time, sir.
It's already 2 pages, Gama. 2 to 3 pages. The maximum is 3 pages, minimum of 2. Okay, I will not anymore extend that one. Okay, because if I extend, then I'm sure that there are also students who have that chance to pass it. Okay, so the pressure is there in order for you to learn something. Understood? It's part of human existence. Gama?
Sir, kung ano daw wala na update ang uban scores sa mga classmates, sir? Atong sa...
How can I upgrade that one if they do not message me? What's the purpose? Understood?
Okay, sir.
There's no communication that is involved. Alangan magkarog mag-update, mag-upgrade ko sa school nga. Wala may communication involved. How can it be? Nasabtan ba? Good information of everybody. Matikahon, di ba? Am I correct?
Okay, yes, sir. Wala pa sila ng diba? KPM, sir, kaya katong gahapon ng Good Sunday, hindi sila gusto nga ma-disturb kasi. So, balik ka rin
those people, Okay, di ba? Those people who are telling me, sir, what is my score at one? Oh, so I entertain them. If the student is not interested, then what's the point of upgrading the score? Nasabdan ba, Espinosa?
Yes, sir.
Well, what about Cannibal? Did you understood?
Yes, sir.
Saan mo na? Alam nga, mag... Saan na, magikon ko na? Na na may criteria, ano? Oh. But at the end, I'm also being kind. You know that one. Some of you, di ba? Naka-experience mo, ana, di ba? Sometimes, I'm very kind.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Di ba? Hmm. Sir, papasar na lang ko, sir, babe? Oh, sige. Inihangyo man ka. Alam, magkarumain ko ayaw. Nasabtan ba, dayata?
Yes, sir.
Hmm. Na ibang teacher nga, mangyo ka, di kit pwede. Kaya ibagsak man ka. Na, syempre, in my own part, syempre, nihangyo man ka, alam nga, magmain ko bili. Out of kindness. Nasabtan? Tanan?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Hmm.
Pero kung wala communication involved, na wag ipimahin mo ana. Because it really shows that you are not interested. I hope that it's clear to you. Is it clear, Gama?
Okay, sir. Yes, sir.
Hmm. I'm open to communication. But if there's no communication involved, na, I don't want to involve with that in the life of those people. No, only those who are interested. Okay? So I hope that it's clear to you. Okay. So wala na, we will continue with our discussion. Before we start, I will share to you something which relevant to our topic this morning. Okay?
Pansin sa iyong mga kapaligiran, kay dumi na ng hangin, pati na ang mga ilog natin. Hindi na masama ang pag-unlad at malayo-layo na rin ang ating narating. Ngunit masdan mo ang tubig sa dagat, dati kulay asul, ngayon'y naging itim. Ang mga duming ating ikinalat sa hangin, sa langit, huwag na nating paabutin. Kung tayo'y pumanaw man sariwang hangin, sa langit natin matitikman. Mayroon lang akong hinihiling, sa aking pagpanaw sana ay tag-ulan. Gitara ko ay aking dadalhin, upang sa ulap na lang tayo magkantahan. Ang mga bata ngayon lang, is nilang may hangin pa kayang matitikman. Mga puno pa kaya silang aakyatin, may mga ilog pa kayang lalamuyan. Bakit di natin pag-isipan ang nangyayari sa ating kapaligiran? Hindi nga masama ang pag-unlad kung hindi nakaka
nasira ng kalikasan. Darating ang panahon, mga ibong dala ay wala nang madadakuan. Masdan mo ang mga punong dati ay kay katag, ngayon'y namamatay dahil sa ating kalukuhan. Lahat ng bagay na narito sa lupa, biyayang galing sa Diyos kahit nung ika'y wala pa. Ingatan natin at huwag nang sirain pa, pagkat pag kanyang tinawi tayo'y mawawala na.
Ngayon lang ako nahihingi, sa akin pagpanang sana ay tahanan. Gitara ko ay aking gagalpin upang sa bulak na lang tayo magkantahan.
Okay, good morning once again.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir. Here, what is
good morning,
your
sir.
Reaction in the reflection on that video or a song? Okay, any volunteer? You have something in your mind? Okay, Badana. Who is Badana?
Good morning, sir.
Yes, good morning.
The song informs us about our nature is dying. Because people nowadays is cruel enough to kill environment that give us life, sir. They don't care anymore about their garbage that goes air and water will pollute it. It also said in that video that hindi naman masama ang pag-unlad kung hindi nakakasira ng kalikasan.
Yeah,
it conveys na we can progress but we need to take care our nature. Killing our environment can also kill us, sir. That's all, sir. Thank you.
Okay, very good. Thank you, Miss Badana. I want to hear from Miss Biday. Where is Zenea Nicole Biday?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sige, may answer now.
For me, sir, it conveys a message that we should take care of the nature as maybe it is still not too late to change, sir. And it also conveys a message that how our environment and how bad is it right now with the pollution and everything, sir.
Okay, thank you. Okay, where is Ivan Olasiman?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to share something in the class? Okay. Ivan, in that video?
Okay. This song simply expresses our awareness of what is going on in our surrounding. It has been stated that economic growth is preventing advantageous as long as it does not harm the environment.
Okay, very good. Olasiman. Okay. For those who answer, you got 30 points for the oral quiz. Okay. So, humanity and responsibility. Okay, as human being, we are not just responsible for ourselves, to others, but we are also responsible of our environment. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
We are responsible also of our environment. Okay? So, nature can survive without human being. Human being cannot survive without nature. Can you see the logic? Why is that so? Okay, any volunteer? Okay, I will repeat, huh? human beings cannot survive without nature. Nature can survive without human being. Okay? Is that true or not? Okay, sige. Miss Quiza, Angel.
Yes, sir. It is true, sir, that the nature can survive without humans while humans can survive without nature because nature, sir, is one of the vital vital system that holds us in our personal development, sir.
Okay, very good. Okay, Francine?
The statement, sir, is true because nature gives us life. It provides us with everything we need. Meanwhile, us humans doesn't recuperate the things we get from nature, and we destroy it, sir, instead of giving back to what nature gave us.
Okay, very good. Okay, Zinea.
I think the statement is true, sir, because the nature exists as it is, and we humans are depending on nature, sir.
Okay, very good. Okay, I will call these people, no, because they are silent, but they I know that they have something to say. Okay, where is Legaspi? Okay, no answer. Okay, wala
sir.
Legaspi.
Nature is really important to us humans because that is where we get our food.
Okay, very good.
And rivers too. And the air we breathe, sir.
Okay, thank you. Is Ulapi Daniel around? Is he around, Ulapi? Daniel? Okay. Oh, absent. Okay. So, human beings cannot survive without nature. This is very important because human beings get our nourishment, the food, the air that we have in nature. Understood? Nasabdan?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Nature can survive itself even without human being. For example, the air, the animals, the plants, they can grow, they can survive even without human being because they are sustainable. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay. As human being, we get the food through nature. That is why we cannot survive. But nature can survive even without human being. Can you see the wisdom of the supreme being, which is we call it God here? Why God created first nature and then God created human beings after God created nature? As of that?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
That is why the supreme being created the human being with rationality, higher thinking, in order to take care of those species lower than him or her. We human beings have the responsibility to taking care of the environment and all other species because God given human being rationality. Nasabtan ba?
Yes, sir.
And what happened to nature? Instead of taking care of the environment, human beings abuse nature. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Diba? Okay, I hope that it's clear to you. Okay. So you as young people, you have the still the courage, you know, to change our world. No, but before you change our world, you do it gradually, no? Okay. So humanity and responsibility. Okay. we are responsible to our environment. Okay. Do you have any question?
None so far, sir.
Wala na, sir.
Choices is very important, no? Do you have choices? If I'm going to ask you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Espinosa, do you have choices?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I hope that it's clear to you, no? Okay. So as you have choices, okay, let's proceed to, I review this one because this is very important. Okay, for Stoicism, is the belief that God is captured throughout the world in the form of nature. Okay, we believe that God, the Supreme Being, created everything sacred and beautiful. There is no evil that is created by God, and there is no ugliness in it. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Now, the question is, if God has created everything that is good, where did evil came from? Uh-huh. That is the question there. Any answer? For those who want to answer? So if we believe that everything that God is created is good, perfect, and true, where did evil came from? Okay, sige daw. Cannibal?
Ko answer, para sa ako, sir, instead of God created evil, sir, God created freedom for all of us, sir, to have choices, sir, so... If kita humans magbuhat og evil things, it's because of our choices and freedom choices that God gave us.
Okay, very good. Okay, Daniel.
For me, sir, same gapon kay Yul, sir. Sa ato agikan ng evil, sir. Kay namang kita choices, sir, in life na magbuhat taog kanang buutan. Og mabuhat po tag evil, sir. So naara sa ato ang evil, sir. Naara sa ato ang choices kung buhatan ba na ito ang evil or dili, sir.
Okay, very good. Okay, here's the answer. Evil is the consequence of our choices. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And you see the wisdom of God here that even God created us, God did not create us to be a robot. God has given us freedom. Do you see the wisdom of God?
Yes, sir.
You see it? Diba?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And then, God cannot eliminate evil in the world because it's the consequence of the freedom of the person. Accept that? Where did evil came from? You understand now?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so evil is the consequence of the actions of human beings. It's not came from God, because everything that is God created is good and beautiful. Okay, did you understand my discussion?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so here, Stoicism believe that God is scattered through the world in the form of nature. God in the form of nature through a tree, a stone, or a river, that is created by God. That is part of nature. That is why it is sacred. Now, here comes the indigenous people. Why the indigenous people? For example, those people who are in the ethnic groups, okay, they are taking care of the rivers. They are taking care of the rivers, the stones, and the mountains because they believe that God is living there because it's the creation of God. It's sacred. Okay? Now, here comes the business people. They do not see it as a creation of God. They cut the trees, they pollute the river, Okay. Can you see now the wisdom of the indigenous people?
Yes, sir.
Diba? Why they are taking care of the mountains, the rivers? Okay. As I research, those inhabitants, originally inhabitants of those islands, for example, in Boracay, in Puerto Galera, in history, the owner or the inhabitants there originally are indigenous people, mga ethnic groups. Where they are now? Ah, naman sila karon. They drove them away, those business people. Those inhabitants in Boracay, the original inhabitants there are mga indigenous groups. Now, ah, naman sila karon. Those business people, they drove them away. Now, what happened to that island? In Puerto Galera also. Polluted already. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Hmm. Good for now because na rehabilitate ang Boracay. But previous years, ganahan kagkaligoan ng naitae just for now. Na ay mga hugaw gikan sa mga factory, gikan sa mga restaurant dito gibubuhagay sa dagat sa Boracay, ganahan kagligoan ang bacteria. You see the abuse of that big business people to nature. Asabta ninyo ang scenario?
Yes, sir.
Diba?
Yes, sir.
Ganahan kagligoan ang. See? Now, nahitabo ba na? Sa una nga, ang gapuyo pa niya, mga indigenous group, mga our brothers and sisters, indigenous people, no. Ulili pa man na polluted sa una when they are still in that area. Kasabdan?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Yes, sir.
Because they're taking care of the environment, no? Now, going back to history, when Magellan came here in the Philippines, bring a new religion. Okay? Our ancestors worship stones, worship the rivers, worship the trees because they believe that God is there in the form of nature. Stoicism. But when Magellan came and Christianity introduced, they wiped them away. Okay? So they embraced the new religion. Why do you believe in that stone? That is evil. Why do you believe that God is in the river? That is evil. Here comes the new religion and then they embrace it. Okay? So, Stoicism believe that God is scattered through the world in the form of nature. Kalikasan. Because nature is sacred because it is the creation of the Supreme Being. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Understand
yes,
my discussion?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Diba? That is why you have to take care of the environment in your own community. Now, when you go to a fast food restaurant, kindly observe, for it is you. Those people no, who have left over in their table no, or who have basura in their table, they don't have that sense of thinking, higher thinking skills of being rational. To help those crew, can you just put your basura after you eat in the garbage or your leftover? Can you put that in your bag and bring it home? Some people just leave it there. That is why eat only what that you will consume. Your appetite will consume. Do not eat which you cannot consume. And then you waste it. You disrespect nature in your attitude. Understood? In your action. Is that done?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Pag-order sa pagkaon na kaya lang sa imong appetite, ayaw pag-order o sobra nga dili nimo kaya sa imong tiyan, unya imo lang ibilin dito. Waste of food. In that situation, you disrespect nature. Masabtan?
Yes, sir.
Masabtan yes, ba wala?
Yes, sir.
Masabtan, sir. Diba?
Masabtan, sir.
I hope that it's clear to you, no? You observe that one in the restaurant or the fast food chain, no? Or you yourself. Order lang na makaya. No? Ayaw pag-order nga, and then kaya sa mong appetite, and then you waste the food. And then you put that in the table and you go away. Sayang pagkaon. Masabtan?
Yes, ha? Sir.
In that manner, you disrespect nature, the goodness of nature. Now, I hope that when you eat the food, you give thanks. You give thanks to the chicken. You give thanks to the pig or to the cow or to the fish. They sacrifice their life for your own pleasure so that you will be not be hungry. Is it that heroic? If I may ask you, is it that heroic about their life? Is it not? Or is it heroic?
It is circus.
Oh, the pork in your table. They sacrificed their life. The beef, the chicken, the fried chicken. We kill them. They sacrificed their life in order for your hunger to be satisfied. Then you give thanks to them. Okay? There are people who are in gratitude, no? They don't have that sense of gratitude to the food that is being offered to them. Okay? Give thanks to the one who give your food. Masabtan bagaan?
Yes, sir.
During your birthday or when you go to the fast food, okay, this chicken, this pig, people kill them, okay? They sacrifice themselves for my own hunger, no? Some people, I saw in the video, no? Siyempre, when you go to a fast food or in a restaurant, okay, can you be patient? Some people, no, nga, when they go to a restaurant, maka-order sila as if they are the President of the United States of America. Nga, 5 minutes sila na late or 10 minutes sila na late ang order. Ah, masuko na dahil. Masabot na dahil ang crew. As if they are the President of the Republic of the Philippines. No? Can you suspend first your hunger and just wait for a minute? Sacrifice. You are angry when your order is already 30 minutes to 1 hour. But when it's 5 minutes to 10 minutes, and then you burst into anger, what's the point? Sabtan?
Yes, sir.
And you're saying that you have a right. Kanang mga nag-order, yeah, damo po na sila yung right. They're also waiting. Tumitaw sa video, nakita na ko. Diba? Very kuan, self-entitled person. As if he is the President of the Republic of the Philippines. 10 minutes na gani na late kay mura na din ka o tag-iya sa Liceo, diba? That is not good. You have that patience of yourself. Okay? Because the food that is served to you is sacred. Do not waste the food. Satan? And so yes, the one sir. Who is also serving that one. Although you pay for that food, you pay for the cloak, but still it is the food that is served to you is given by nature. Kasabtan? Ah, ako nang gibayaran. Na imo rin nang gibayaran. But the value here is, did you appreciate the food that you have in the table? Did you try to give thanks to the people who are behind that one, working that one in order for your hunger to be satisfied? Sabdan?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Na, mo na. As much as possible, do not kana bang pagkaon na sobra, bring that to your home when you eat outside. Okay, do not put leftover on the table. Eat only when your appetite is in your own risk. Okay? Example, maura ni mo makaya, then you order that one. Do not order beyond which you cannot eat already and then you just left it in the table. Sayang. Masap ta?
Yes, sir.
Hmm. Naalagay ko yung friend nga, sus, maka-order og milk tea kato pag kung king size ba? Nga, duha kabuok yung orderon. Ilahik, flavor. Siyara yung mahurot, anak. Mahurot. Yung ko nga, sa iya nga, di ka ka magkalibanga, anang king size pag yung milk tea, nga, lain-lain pag yung flavor. Di ka ka magdayariya, anak, katawa siya. See? Although mahurot man po niya, pero too much ba? Too much indulgence on the food which is not good anymore to your health. Sabtan?
Yes, sir.
Na, sabtan yes, ba?
Sir.
Diba?
Yes, sir.
Ito ka maglibanga ng king size nga dagko kay nga melte niya ang isa like flavor, ang isa like flavor. Imno na niya. Siyara yung mahurot. Hmm. Diba? See, people are so obsessed with these things. Hmm? Na, remember kana bitong say tawag anang iyang ringin, anang milk tea?
Pearl.
Black ending ma. Say tawag ana?
Pearl bomba.
Kana iyang pearl. Oh, kana iyang pearl. It's not good for your colon. Hmm. Okay lang na siya kung mag-inom kag milk tea mga once a week. Anak, or twice a week. Pero kung everyday, is that good for your colon? Atong pearl, that is why kung mag-inom kong milk tea, katong murag pearl, di man ako na siya kanon. Katurang sabaw. Ano ba? Muna yun akong kauban, sayang-sayang para man. See? Choose the food that is also good for your health. Sabdar?
Yes, sir.
Na, I hope that is clear to you, no? People are so obsessed with Starbucks. Unsay kalainan aning kape, kita mo ani? Aha, ba to? Kita mo ani?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Unsay kalainan ani sa Starbucks nga kape?
Aesthetics na.
Ano ba rin sir? Kanan i-brew nila ang coffee na fresh.
Okay, i-brewed. Okay, thank you Matikan. Okay, for ulapi is ang presyo. Yes, correct no, no? Yung mga comment, no? Presyo kay mahal ang kuha, no? Ang Starbucks and people love it. On the first place, if you think of it logically, no? Is it the coffee nga mo ato ang tao sa Starbucks or is it the name?
The name, sir.
Name, sir. The name, sir.
The name of the brand.
Name. Unsa di kalainan sa Starbucks? Ang bottom line is pareha lang silang kape o kini, no? Stick. Pareha ra, dili?
Pareha, sir.
Pareha ra silang kape. Pero nga nung ang tao, when they enter into Starbucks, unsa ilang ma-feel? Ano ma-feel nila? They are paying the Is it the coffee or the name?
Brand name, sir.
The brand name.
Okay, when you enter Starbucks, you are paying the brand. The ambience. Not the coffee itself. It's the brand. Munang ang uban. Selfie dayon nga. Naa ko sa Starbucks. Oh, di ba? Sabtan? Nag-get?
Yes, sir.
Di ba? Selfie dayon nga. With Starbucks. Oh, di ba? Nice mo po na siya because when you have a money, you have also to enjoy. Oh, may problema na, no? You enjoy yourself if you have the money, no? But too much is not anymore good. Sabtan?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yeah, allowance na guys sa mong mama, gyatag mo yung pag-Starbucks. So, di na siya maayo po, di ba? So, kung naka-extra, hindi man po ka maato dito mga once a week, ana. Ako, maato ko dito kung na ako'y kwarta, no? Once a month, ana ba? So, it is also, enjoyment is also a pleasure. Di man po na siya dautan, no? That evil, no? Okay, so, for Buddha, both extremes are not good. For example, gigutom ka, nya di ka mukaon, so may tabo ni mo.
Ulceron,
sir.
Mahimas, sir.
Okay, mapas mo ka, di ka magkatulog ug talo, magkasakit ka. Kay gigutom ka, nya di ka mukaon, di ba? Oh, extreme na siya. Now, let's go to another side of the extreme. Gigutom ka, nikaong kagdaghan, nasubrahan ka sa kabusog, imong giluwa, kivamit ni mo. Is it good or not?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Mayo, di ba? Can you see the both extremes here that my example is given to you? Can you see that one? Can you picture out?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so gigutom ka. Part of pleasure is kanang gigutom ka nga, gusto ka masatisfy. Mao man ang pleasure, no? Na ma-enjoy ka. So, gigutom ka, gusto ka mukaon. Nya gigutom ka, nya di ka mukaon, masakit ka ana, di pud na siya maayo. Nya kung gigutom ka, nasubrahan ka sa kabusog, imong gibanot, giluwa nimo. Kung giusikan mo pagkaon, di pud na siya maayo. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So, Buddha is telling us that to be moderate, meaning there should be a balance of your life. Nakuha ba?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Mabalance lang siya ba? Dili po siya both extremes kaayo, no? Give me example of pleasure. There are a lot of kind of pleasure. Sige, tagay daw ko, Beth.
Satisfying your dreams, sir, in life.
Satisfying your dreams in life.
Eating your favorite food, sir.
Eating your favorite food. Ano pa?
Watching your favorite show, sir.
Okay, watching your favorite movie. Okay, ano pa?
Buying something you like, sir.
Okay, doing what you like. Okay, buying that you need. Okay, is sex a pleasure or not? Is sex a pleasure or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. It is a pleasure. When did it became evil?
Ano ilang abuse before marriage, sir.
Okay. Abuse before marriage. Ano pa?
If it is not consensual, sir, sa both parties.
Okay. God created sex in the form of pleasure. For procreation, for the formation of family, for building up children. Meaning that when you do that one, you are ready to build a family. Is that done?
Yes, sir.
Pero nga no, manggil nga lami man ang ginadili. Naay giingon sa atong sa lechon manok na ng ilang caption sa ilang business kay once tasted, always wanted. Uy, kuyaw po. Diba? So, Paul Christian Espinosa, anong lami magid ang ginadili?
Ambot lang, sir.
Diba? you know already that bawal lagi na siya kay high blood ka, bawal lagi na siya kay diabetes ka o na kay cancer, bawal na ang mga pagkaon. Guy ang tiguwang ginasuko man. Anong di makuha yung pagkaon na na? Sige, ipakaon. O di namatay. Kabalo na kang bawal. Choices. Nasabdan? It's a matter of choices. You want to live longer? Be healthy. Nasabdan?
Nasabdan, sir.
Yes, sir.
I hope that it's clear to you, no? Gahe kay kagulong tigwanga ka, gignan na ka nga, ilagi ka na mo. Kaong kay gignan, ba kas doktor ha, nga bawal na sa imo ha. Ay, suko, magiging kay mangita, magiging humba, mangita glitsyon. Di pa kaon, o di namatay. I-attacky. You see, choices. Nasabtan ba ninyo? Do you understand? Choices,
yes,
it's a matter of choices. Too much indulgence in pornography. Is it evil or not? Is it good or not?
No, sir.
Hilom-hilom malagi ng mga lalaki din eh. Diba? Oh, Ulapi. Legazpi. Spinoza. Too much engaging in that kind of situation, it's not good. Okay? Although pleasure of that is you will make happy, but it's not happiness in itself. Nasabdan?
Yes, sir.
Is it really happiness or temporary only? And after that, you did it again. May kanta nga, oops, I did it again.
No, sir.